Here's why Thor said Point Break and Thor Ragnarok to unlock the ship. Tony Stark was actually the one to give Thor the nickname Point Break in Avengers 1.
No hard feelings, Point Break. You got a mean swing.
Reason being is because of his resemblance to Patrick Swayze in the 1991 film Point Break. In this surfer robber 90s films, Swayze sports long, luscious blonde hair, much like Thor. And Thor never liked the nickname at all, which is why Point Break was the last resort. That's your fun fact for the day.